It's a slow poem. Because it's grounded and tall and doesn't move. So I met this tree one day and put my hands on it.